50-50 tech challenge is something that is so closely, absolutely near my heart, I cannot tell you. I am completely perplexed by why there are so few women in the technology sector, specifically the internet sector. And, you know, I've worked in this industry now for nearly 20 years, and I honestly thought it would be different. It's a new industry. I thought there would be new voices. I thought there would be different people, but it has not happened. And so 50-50 is an attempt to encourage more female entrepreneurs, support them, nurture them, get them mentors, get them funding, and build a whole generation of female founders.
I always found with female founders is that they tend to build proper businesses. They don't overspend, they don't overhire, they tend to focus on profits and revenues.
They're more tuned into the problem, and they try and address it in the best way possible by picking out solutions that are social and more community focused.
It's going to be positive and aspirational. Things are better if we are approaching gender parity in the tech industry.
I think that's what's changing in the culture, is people want to see more founders succeed of all stripes. People want more diversity in the tech sector.
Consumers are looking to buy for conscious companies now. They're looking for ethical products, ethical services, and I think the market's heading that way.
Women founders are out there. They've got great ideas, and we just need platforms like this to help them come to the forefront.
We're really looking to try and draw women out with their ideas, and there are so many women that are out there utilizing tech as entrepreneurs.
I'm really proud of all of the companies pitching, from social impact to health tech to ed tech, and right now it's a chance for them to get the mentorship and funding they need to really scale.
That's what needs to happen. We need to change the culture, and we need to kind of create the network that allows them to springboard up.
I'd love to see more women entrepreneurs. It's a real passion of mine. It's such an amazing career path.
As a woman in tech, starting a business is really a lonely experience, and you're looking for people who are like-minded and excited.
Meeting a group of women who are so talented and ambitious, and just being surrounded by them, of walking away yesterday feeling like we have a team of women who are going to do amazingly over the next 5 to 10 years.
The best thing about the 50-50 Tech Challenge was really the fact that you guys have supported us so well, and that not only just getting women on the stage in front of investors, but also really supporting us to do a good job. And I think I felt so much like I was being given all the tools I needed to succeed.
So we had 198 entries to get to the women that came today, and it's just the beginning. So I'm absolutely certain that we can build a massive groundswell of support for more female-led businesses across the UK.